हेलो। Just checking that we're definitely live. Yeah, I think we are. We're good. Thumbs up. Hi, how's it going? This is the covers gig. Hello, hi, hello. I believe you when you're looking at your screen, you can't see the messages in, but I can see the messages in case people don't think they're getting through. Hello, hello everybody. Hello from San Diego. Hello to San Diego. It's just down the road from here. Bonjour, bonjour. How's it going? So you voted for your top 10 of the 20 songs that I suggested, and I'm gonna play them for you now. I'm gonna do my best to play them. They will not sound like the originals. Hello? Oh, I've done it too low again. Ah, oh, for crying out loud. Oh no, you can't see the messages, so it's all right. I haven't done it too low. Up here for thinking, down there for dancing. So we'll just kick right off with a song, and this is dedicated to all the frontline staff everywhere that you've just applauded in the streets that we've all just applauded. So this is for them. This is over to my team at the Industrial Light and Magic and Mr. George Lucas for the big reveal. Oh, for crying out loud, George. Here we go. All right, 10 is Halo by Beyoncé. Here we go. Gotta love starting with a bit of Beyoncé. Amazing. Start with the right chord as well. Remember those walls I built? And baby, they're tumbling down. You didn't even put up a fight. You didn't even make a sound. Find a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule you had, you're breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo, for it won't fade away. Halo, halo, your halo, halo, halo. See your halo. Hit me like a ray of sun, burning through my darkest night. You're the only one that I want. Think I'm addicted to your light. I swore I'd never fall again, but this don't ever feel like falling. Gravity can't begin to pull me back to the ground again. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. Prayer won't fade away. Oh, halo, halo. See your halo, halo, hey, hey. See your halo, halo, halo. See your halo, halo, hey, halo. Awesome. Somebody just said, let Beyonce sing it. You're absolutely right, but she's not here, so I'm going to have to do it instead. Always nice to have some constructive criticism while you're in the middle of a song. So, next, the big reveal from Mr. George Lucas and the Industrial Light and Magic team. Number 9, thank you, George. This song is a song that my dad loved. This was his favorite song, actually, and that's why I put it on the list. But what I forgot to do is that George Best photo in the background. It certainly is. George Best and Jeff Buckley sitting side by side. Just gonna check this is in tune. Be helpful if I was turning the right tuning thingy. Okay, so this song is called Somewhere Over the Rainbow, and my dad loved the Judy Garland version, which obviously, if you think I couldn't sing Beyonce, I definitely can't sing like Judy Garland. Well, I definitely can't sing like either of them. Absolutely astonishing voices both, but this is for me dear old dad. One thing I would like to say before I start this one is, yes, there's a Foy Vance album in the background as well there, Joy of Nothing, one of the greatest albums of all time. I forgot to put my mum's favourite song in the top, in the 20 songs to choose from, which is R.E.M. Find the River, and if my mum's watching, I will play that song for you soon, mum, somewhere on the internet. Here we go, Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue. Dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow, why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
That was for me, Dad. this one, is it? Okay. All right, George. What have you got for us in store this time? He's over there. Sideways Panda. There we go. Madalena. Number 8. Is Bridge Over Troubled Water. You voted for these, by the way, so that is two kind of two emotional songs, and I think three emotional songs in a row. Oh, thank you very much for your message about my dad, and it's very lovely.
tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Ooh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, falls so hard, I will comfort you, I'll take your part. Oh, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water, sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine. Oh, your dreams are on their way. See how they shine.
Oh my goodness, it's so high. I just you realize when you get to the chorus, you're like singing full voice, and then you go, no, 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 pull out, pull up, you're going to hit the mountain. Anyway, that's so high. Woo! Need to get my tight, tight shorts on for that one. Next one from George, what do you got for us? Something brand new, I expect. Something we've never seen before. Ah, come on, George. Okay, next. Number 7 is... is Wichita Lineman by Jimmy Webb, originally made, I suppose, most famous by the golden voice of Glenn Campbell. And I've never sung this before. Well, I mean, I tried to practice it, but we'll see what happens. Sorry. No, I'll tell you afterwards, so I don't ruin the song for you.
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the wine. And the witch shoots our lineman still on the small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. Which shirts are linemen still on the line?
The guitar solo.
Shirts are linemen still on the line.
All right. Richard Coburn always sings, this is what I was thinking of before I started. Richard Coburn always sings, Richard Coburn from Belle and Sebastian, the nicest man in the known universe, like even nicer than anybody on Mars or any other place. Sings, I am the linesman for Notts County. But every time I go to sing it, it always comes into my head. Okay. So I don't quite know how to do this one. Well, I mean, I can know the chords, but whether to do it upbeat or downbeat. First up, over to George Lucas for some dazzling array of lights and sounds and CGI. And what's going to happen next, George? There we go, six songs. It's pretty similar to the last one, George, I have to say. But anyway, number six is the greatest song, in my opinion, and these are the songs you voted for, but the greatest song, in my opinion, that ever came from Northern Ireland, Teenage Kicks by The Undertones. So... excuse me. It's the late great John Peel. It was his favorite song, and on his gravestone it says John Peel, and then the dates, and then it says "Teenage Dreams So Hard to Beat." That's a line from this song. It's one of the best songs ever, in my opinion. I'm just trying to figure out whether I do it like just kind of like the original or do it a bit more downbeat. Maybe just do it like this.
Time she walks down the street, another girl in the neighborhood. She was mine, she looked so good. I wanna hold her tight, and get teenage kicks right through the night. I'm gonna call her on the telephone, have her over cause I'm all alone. I need excitement, though I need it bad, and it's the best I've ever had. Hold you, wanna hold her tight and get teenage kicks right through the night. Alright. A teenage dream is so hard to beat. Every time she walks down the street, another girl in the neighborhood. Right through the night, I'm gonna call her on the telephone and have her over cause I'm all alone. I need excitement, so I need it bad, and it's the best I've ever had. I wanna hold her tight and get teenage kicks right through the night. Right through the night. All right.
Meow, 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 meow. Forgot to learn that bit. Ta-da! There we go. Perfect ending. Sorry, lads. I mean the lads from the Undertones. The original version of that song is in this key, and Fergal Sharkey sings it, and he's like, "City street, so hard to beat." So it's way up there, which is why I changed it a bit. Great song. It is a great song. It's one of the best songs ever. Okay. So we're down into the top five. What have you got for us now, George? Surely, surely, surely now that we're in the top five, it has to be something more original. Five. I'm gonna tune the guitar. This song is, I have to say that in 1994, when I first heard this song on Jeff Buckley's album, Grace, I hadn't heard the original. I was really just listening to indie music and rock music up until that point. I was 18, so I hadn't heard Leonard Cohen's original. And I didn't know, I'm only gonna do four verses of it. But he actually wrote, and he didn't record them all, but he wrote over 50 verses for this song. That's what kind of legend Leonard Cohen is. Just kept writing, had so many ideas. I do verse, chorus, chorus, and we're good. Anyway, this is Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. My version is closer to Jeff Buckley's version, but obviously not with the same voice. Nobody had Jeff Buckley's voice. Extraordinary thing it was. Extraordinary man he was.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music. But it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composed hallelujah, hallelujah. Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. Tied you to her kitchen chair. She broke your throat and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew hallelujah. 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 Baby, I've been here before. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. You know I used to live alone before I knew ya. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's cold and it's a broken island. Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken heart. Okay. Well, George, what's next? Surely you've prepared something different. Surely you have. Surely. Nope, sideways panda again. 4. Okay. So 4. Okay, I'll be nervous about this one because it's complex, but we'll give it a go. We'll get through it together. So this is The Beatles, Blackbird. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You
were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you were only waiting for this moment to rise. You were only waiting for this moment to rise. You were only waiting for this moment to rise.
Okay, that was Seat of the Pants stuff, and I missed the whole section. Darn it. I'm supposed to do the chorus bit twice. Sorry, Paul McCartney. Darn it. Just do the chorus bit again.
Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night.
Nah.
Blackbird fly, blackbird fly, into the light of the dark black night.
Okay, extra bit at the end. Next up. Come on, George Lucas, pull it out of the bag. Come on, you've been preparing all week for this. What do you got? What do you got for us? Same thing. Okay. Three. It is amazing, though, that those numbers just appear as if by magic. That is amazing. No idea how many times I played Blackbird. It was like 100. It's not my complex guitaring isn't my skill set. Oh well, one of those things. Leave it behind now. Number three is friends of ours. We've toured with them several times. They are one of the sweetest bunch of guys in the world. Elbow and One Day Like This. So
drinking in the morning sun, blinking in the morning sun, taking off for everyone. Heavy like a loaded gun. What made me behave that way? Using words I never say. I can only think it must be love. Oh, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day. Someone tell me how I feel. It's silly wrong but vivid right. Kiss me like the final me. Yeah, kiss me like we die tonight. Cause holy cow, I love your eyes. And only now I see the light. Yeah, lying with me half away. Oh, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day. my face, it's chamois creased. If you think I wink, I did. Laugh politely at repeats. Yeah, kiss me when my lips are thin. 'Cause holy cow, I love your eyes. Lying with me half awake. It's looking like a beautiful day. Throw those coats and swag.
Why have I forgotten it? It's just gone out of my head, which is great when it's live on Facebook. Oh my goodness, I've forgotten the melody to one of my favorite songs of all time. We're gonna do, don't you? You know what we're gonna do? We're just gonna stop and we're gonna listen to it. It's in a different key than what I'm doing it in, but we're just gonna do this. Got it. Sung that song live on the rework tour about 20 times. It just went right out of my head. I'm so sorry, everybody from Elbow. I'm so sorry. It's just one of those brain fart moments where you just go, okay, I've forgotten everything. How do I tie my shoelaces? How do I breathe in and out? Here we go. Next up, George, down to number two. What do we got? Oh, there's two of them. Slightly different. Two. It's kind of a half-assed two, George, to be honest. Wrong guitar. Okay, so the next song is number two. I did a similar thing on Instagram. Just forgot the word Instagram as well. What's going on? Seriously, what's going on? Is everything just ebbing away from me? Am I falling down a well? Falling down a psychic well. Forgotten the word I was going to use there as well. What's happening to me? I'm having a nervous breakdown live on air. Brilliant. No, I'm not. Just forgetting a few things. This song was number two when I did this live on Instagram. It came number two in the Instagram chart, and you voted at number two here as well, which is bizarre because there was more songs to vote for on this one. But do two number twos make a number one? Sounds. I'm never going to say that sentence again anyway. Anyway, here we go.
On fire and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. I'd never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I'd never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't want to fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. With you. Game you play to make me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do, to let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say, you never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. Now I fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. With you. On fire and no one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. I'd never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I'd never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't want to fall in love. 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 With you. With you.
Okay.
guitars. All right, George, we're down at number one. What do you got for us, my friend? All of your team, thanks very much to all your team, Industrial Light and Magic. What do you got? What do you got? Oh, come on. I mean, oh, okay, there's a toucan. All right, you saved it with the toucan. You saved it with a toucan, which is a well-known saying. He's only gone and saved it with a toucan. So, thank you to George Lucas. Thank you to Industrial Light and Magic for all their incredible visuals, as you will agree. This is your number one. This is the one you voted for. I put this song in the top 20 as an homage, as a nod to my dear friend, brother, bandmate, lover, Nathan Connolly. And it's one of his favorite songs. My intention today was, our intention was, that he would come on and sing it. But Facebook don't do the split screen thing anymore. We only found out yesterday. So Nathan's going to come on at some other time and do a song with me, and we'll talk more about Nate in the future, in the coming weeks. But he's going to do a song next time we do something. We'll figure out a way of doing that, but it was too late and I'm not technical, so unfortunately you're stuck with me singing it. But this is dedicated to Nathan Connolly. This is Tom Petty, Free Falling. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. It's a long day living in Reseda, the freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy cause I don't even miss her, and I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart, and I'm free. Free falling, and I'm free. Free falling. All the vampires walk through the valley, move west down into a boulevard, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadows. And the good girls are home with broken hearts, and I'm free. Free falling, and I'm free. Free falling. Head down over Mulholland, gonna rain in the sky, gonna free fall out into nothing, gonna leave this world for a while, and I'm free. Free falling, and I'm free. Free falling. Free falling, and I'm free. Free falling. Well, as you can tell from some of that I wasn't sure about, Nathan Connolly was supposed to be doing that, but we couldn't make it work. So, thank you so much, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. I will put up details soon of another one, maybe in a few weeks, on Facebook. I'm going on Instagram in about 10 minutes to do... I was asked by a few people on there, on Instagram, sorry. I was asked by a few people on there to do my top 10, my personal top 10 of Snow Patrol songs. So it was difficult to choose from all the songs, but I think I got it to 10. So if you want to find out what those are, join me on Instagram at about 5 past the hour in 10 minutes or so. And I will see you all then. Maybe, maybe not. I'll see you next time. If not, we'll do another thing on here. I'll make it fun, give you some songs to choose from, and we'll do another vote. All right? Loads of love. Take care, everybody. Bye.